What happens with the sports is that it opens up the children, first of all. It really enables them to be in a healthy state of mind, because physically it engages them. In terms of psychosocial state of mind, they are able to engage with the other children. All they are looking out for is companionship with their fellow children. They don't have any divisions amongst themselves. So in this way, you free the children to actually learn.